นายกรัฐมนตรีไทยลงประยุทธ์จันทร์โอชาในทั้งไงตีมาไปปีแค่ตุลาชนะปีปัลมาไปบ้านประกาศลบจาวบัตรบัญชีดับประติขนมกรีอาสันรวมแต่งบัตรบัญชีแปะป้อนดันไต่เตี้ยจะปีรัสเซียทั้งไงประหัสสัปดาห์นี้ต่อเติมดันกันลงมกเวียบ้านเตรมแต่ดัดกำพังปัตตะโกบนท่านปนนิบตามการจังไซโดยสารปอดามิ้นซีเอ็นเอนารัสเซียทั้งไงประหัสตีมาไปปีแค่ตุลาชนะปีปัลมาไปในขนมสิกาได้ทลายกาลงประยุทธ์บัตรบัญชีทำบัตรบัญชีดับประติขนมกรีอาสันได้ตรวจบ้านประกาศដាក់អនុវត្តកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15និងថ្ងៃទី16ខែតុលាគឺមានគោលដៅបញ្ឈប់សកម្មភាពបំពានស្ថាប័នព្រះមហាក្សត្រនិងភាពចលាចលក្នុងសង្គមហើយវាត្រូវមានសុពលភាពរហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី13ខែវិច្ឆិកាប៉ុន្តែដោយមើលឃើញថានៅថ្ងៃប្រហ័សសប្តាហ៍នេះស្ថានភាពអំពើហិង្សាបន្តបញ្ចប់រីឯមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានលទ្ធភាពអនុវត្តច្បាប់ដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាទៅការប្រកាសអាសន្នរួមទាំងបទបញ្ជាពាក់ព័ន្ធដីទៀតត្រូវបានសម្រេចលុបចោលចាប់ពីរសៀលថ្ងៃប្រហ័សសប្តាហ៍នេះតទៅគួរជំរាបថាលោកប្រយុទ្ធច័ន្ទអូចាកាលពីថ្ងៃពុធសប្តាហ៍នេះបាននិយាយថាលោកត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចជាស្រេចដើម្បីលុបចោលបទបញ្ជាដាក់ប្រទេសក្នុងគ្រាអាសន្នប្រសិនបើគ្មានអំពើហិង្សាកើតឡើងប៉ុន្តែក្រុមបាតុករនៅតែមិនទាន់អស់ចិត្តឡើយដោយពួកគេបានប្រកាសទុកពេល3ថ្ងៃឲ្យលោកប្រយុទ្ធចុះចេញពីតំណែងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបើមិនដូច្នោះទេលោកនឹងត្រូវប្រឈមមុខមហាបាតុកម្មកាន់តែធំជាងមុនជាក់ជាមិនខាន់